guys, it's Royals Fan 35 here, back on Royals Vlog, and we're getting ready to go to the Royals game, so I'm going to take you along with me. We'll see you at the stadium.
We made it, guys, into the stadium. I said we made it!
Pretty good seats.
Priya, are you excited?
Yes!
Pretty nice seats. Great field.
15 seconds to name as many items in the category given that you can beat him. Pretty good stuff in here.
Salute if you're a veteran of the United States military. As we pay respect to our flag and country, and honor America with the performance of our national anthem by the Air Force Band of Mid-American Airlifter Brass.
Yeah, it's only this third inning.
positive about these last 4 days and the way you've been able to score so often?
We just bear down, you know, good team, especially towards the end of the game. Good team's finding a way to win, and Eske got it all started. We did a great job with the hit and run, and kind of came through like we always did.
How much of that morning, smelling blood in the water, so to speak, and visiting, what Chuck just said, the hydration station?
Well, it was easy, though. The pressure was off. Kane got that hit, so we had took the lead, and just trying to find a good pitch, trying to get some insurance runs for the bullpen, and found a good one, put a good swing on it.
You mentioned the hit and run there by Witt. We're seeing all these young guys you talked about before the game stepping up. What kind of energy are they bringing right now?
They're bringing a lot of energy. They're really picking us up. You know, they got some big shoes to fill, and they're doing a really good job, you know, defensively and offensively. So they're bringing us a lot of good energy. We're playing good ball right now. We just got to keep it going.
And finally, just the attitude of this team. You've been in every situation before, but over the last few weeks, what's been different for you as you started piling up these wins?
I just think we're getting hot as a team, you know. Once you string a couple wins together, you get a lot of momentum, you get a lot of confidence as a team. So we've been liking the way we play. We play good at home in front of these fans, so we've got to continue to keep it going.
Another one here on the home stand.